lifespan. These changing times continue to challenge us with the way we relate and build relationships with each other. In the same way that it has changed how you, as media, communicate to your readers and followers.
This is us. Young kids who are very immersed in social media. Who knows what's the next best thing? Who knows what's exciting and what's not? Who knows what's new and what should be prioritized?
Today, we strive to go beyond business and develop services that improve the lives of Filipinos using technology for social good. Today's newsrooms have evolved from print TV and radio to online. Now you see how powerful social media is and the big difference on how people access their news.
So social listening is a huge tool for us, understanding what people want and what is most relevant to our audience is what should be published first.
And all the teams that made tonight's Jimea possible. And I want to congratulate this early all of the winners tonight. Let us work together towards creating more powerful narratives so that we can keep on elevating excellence in delivering factual and impactful stories to every Filipino. Thank you very much.